SCP-366 refers to a human endoparasite of unknown, possibly extraterrestrial origin. Upon introduction of SCP-366 ova to a male host via inhalation or ingestion, specimens travel through the body to settle in the testes. Larvae developed in male hosts are transmitted to female hosts through ejaculation. Larvae transmitted in this manner attach to the lining of the uterus to grow to their adult form. After 3 to 6 weeks, the remaining adult specimen leaves the host in an ABE-366 event.